He must be somewhere around here.
The tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the waves, fucking Pentagon. Can you believe that ship? Can it, Marine? No. There! Over there! It's Chino, man. Remember me? What the hell happened to you? Nanosuit Saga. Dr. Babbitt, you can shop it without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace more secure. We're sipping ducks here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Assist Delta Company. Reach the extraction point. Tactical options available.
Get yourself some firepower. You're gonna need it. Delta 3. Copy. Give me a sit rep.
I read you, sir. We've got squid incoming from all sides. Gotta get someplace more secure. You find that suit guy?
Yeah, we got him. Just stay put. We're coming to you.
All right, but make it fast. We're outnumbered here.
You heard the man. Let's go.
Nanovision enabled.
can't keep going on like this! Die, you squid mother!
All right, everyone inside!
Move! Move!
Son, do you think you could keep my $1 billion suit out of the line of fire for a while? It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece. I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution. At the risk of sounding melodramatic, watch the sky.
Thank you. to the man. And I guess it was just a little too good to be true, right? A deployed Marine force, an evacuation plan that could have worked.
All units, this is Charlie Command. Rally point is under attack. We need immediate assistance.
Copy, Charlie. We are en route. Meantime, our point man is inbound. Call sign, Alcatraz. He'll be with you momentarily.
Company, this is Cyclops 7, approaching the LZ. Stand by for air evac to terminal. Let's make this quick and painless, gentlemen.
Copy, Cyclops 7. Follow our smoke.
All targets eliminated.
Don't shoot! It's on our side! Hey, suit gun! This way! Let's go! Everyone back to the LZ. Let's go! Let's go!
Bomb ship incoming! Take cover by the bus! Move! Move!
Events are currently escalating beyond my control. Your suit is working at the spore right now, building a biocode bridge between our technology and the Ceph's. But we must have more time. Go with your fellow Marines, do what you can, I have not abandoned you, Alcatraz.
Dropship incoming!
Hold ground and take these fuckers out! I need this area secure!
Coming from the park!
Thank you.
gotta get this thing.
Alcatraz, hopefully I'm reaching your comrades too with this. I've bounced this signal off your suit to their comms.
Who the fuck is that?
My name is Jacob Hargreave. Now you may or may not be aware that Alcatraz's suit is evolving into a powerful bioweapon against the aliens you face. But in order to complete that process, a stabilizing agent is required. Alcatraz, you must go immediately to the Hargreave Rash building. I'm uploading coordinates now. Take your colleagues with you. You will need their support. Please make haste, all of you. The Ceph will not wait on us. The Hargreave Rash building. But the main entrance is blocked with rubble and the building is in lockdown. Security systems show the parking levels appear to be at least partially unlocked. And from there, you should be able to work your way up to ground level. The bio samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. Elevator and staircase access is currently denied, but you'll be able to access a systems reboot from the security desk in the lobby. You'll need to hurry.